New at noon, the Elmira Police Department needs your help in finding a man that stole an e-bike last night. EPD releasing this video on Facebook saying the theft took place on the 400 block of Walnut Street. The suspect seen in the video wearing a hat stole the bike while the owner was inside a nearby store. If you know the identity of either person involved, you're asked to contact the Elmira Police Department.